Hi, I'm Lori, and this is Rachel filling in for Douglas. And this is, we're going to do Balboa, which is week four of February 2020, Pure Bal, the second month of Pure Bal. So we kind of reviewed from the first month come-arounds, which is a quick slow, which is a downhold, and a quick slow with an uphold. And we tried doing that rotation and then using the uphold to slow down, so we're maintaining a flow. It's looking like this. Step, step, basic, dot, 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 and we start the turn and then slow it down. Start the turn, then slow it down. Yeah. So we're really trying to maintain that flow and then like gradually easing into that stop instead of stopping right away. And then we did paddles. So you learned those in month one as well. And we just kind of like use the momentum from our come around to maintain the paddle. So we'll go quick, slow, paddle, 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 paddle. And notice that it's our leader's right, follows left as paddling. That's what we were using. You can, of course, do it on the other side. And then we are using a slow to finish. And the thing about this slow is that we added a little bit of counter body to it so that we're not only stepping back for leads, forward for follows, but we're also twisting our body to really indicate that change from the paddles, yeah? So we can do that again all the way through, da, 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 we will come around, paddle, 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 slow. Yeah, oh, sorry, that was me. And then you can go back into basics after that, but we decided to increase the number of slows and do Balboa drags. So it looks like this, duke, ha, duke, ba-be-da-da, duke, ha, duke, duck, duke, ha, 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 ha. Yeah, and we talked about how we want to move ourselves, and as a follow too, if you want to add that counter body, you can help encourage your leader to do it. And on each of those slows, we just counter body, counter body, counter body, counter body. To get out of that, it's helpful to end with the same one you started. So we were using the slow on the right side of the leads to go into it. So if we do a couple, then we end with that as well, and then we can go back into a basic. So we did three slows, basically. Then we did serpentines, which we had barely done in month one, but we kind of clarified that with this counter body movement. So we had, we started with two paddles, but we're just gonna show the single paddle. So we're gonna go paddle and counter body, paddle and counter body, paddle and counter body, paddle and counter body. So it's like setting up a rotation in one direction, and then we use the slow to come out. Remember that you have to step back so as to make room for your follow. Yeah, so this is a traveling move. Yeah, so we put it all together with the basics. So we did duke, ha, duke, da, be, da, da, duke, ha. We did a come around, jupe, ha. We could go into serpentines, or you can go into, sorry, I almost did the weird thing, drags, duck, 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 or you can increase the number of paddles and slows to do like different kinds of serpentines-ish things. Yeah, all right. Yes, basic with the counter body looks like this. Do, do, who, da, 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 thank you, Rachel. See, at that moment, I was like, I don't know if I'm on the right side, and Rachel just fixed it, because we are one mind. This is the Balboa mind. Welcome to the hive. Yeah. So notice that we have this counterbalance, counter body going even through our basics, and we can go from counter body movements like drags directly into a basic using this. Yeah, so this is something that's great to practice at home so that you can get into your muscle memory, because trying to think it out in your brain really slows down everything. All right, that was it for this month, and stay tuned. We'll have Balboa coming back again in 2 months. Thank you so much. Bye.